from the fans, and he is smiling. And he said from the beginning that he is touched by all these fans that have come out and supported his team. And it's a moment that he says, you know, you share with your players, your coaching staff, your family, and then the fans.
Well, we're going to leave these pictures in a moment to get the highlights. And there were so many highlights for them in that second half.